Hello everyone, I am Marty Kudelka and this is my masterclass.
Time on my hand since you've been away, boy.
So we're here today. Assistant of mine is Matt Elwer. This is Devin Perry. How you guys? You guys good?
Yes, sir.
Cool. So we're gonna show you first with music from the top the entire routine of what I'm gonna teach you today. So hopefully you like the routine. This was a Mary J. Blige song. It's called I'm Going Down. I love the song, it's very musical, and what I try to bring to my choreography, especially in this piece, is musicality. You may not hear everything at first, I promise it's there, and if not, I'm gonna help you get there, help you understand this choreography of mine, yeah? So we're gonna take it slow, there's 6/8 counts. We're gonna teach the first four, is that fair? First four, yeah, whatever they say goes. First 4/8 counts, try it with music, come back, teach the rest. So cool, step on up, fellas. We're gonna start off super slow. You're stepping on your right foot on one, your hands going up one. This is just like a pre-little snap. Snap two, you're gonna step left, right. So your heels are just turning in and in, yeah? Three, four. At the same time on four, your hand is gonna look at your watch on your left hand. Your head's gonna focus to that. So from the top, you're going one, snap two, three. Four, easy. From there, you're gonna step right, left, five. So when you land this left foot, this right heel is gonna come up same time, five. Knock the other one out, six. Head's gonna roll really quick, We're gonna step now left, right, pointing across, You're gonna point your pretty little foot here, eight. You're gonna step this way, left foot goes behind, and a one. Really milk this one as long as you can. Step out with your right foot and say two. Step across with your right foot, hit your nose, three. Both hands go out now, four. Your focus is still here on four. You're gonna bring it back to the center on You're gonna, hands are gonna go to your chest, Think about your catching a breath. If you listen to the music closely, she does do four in the music. It's just hard to hear. But now that I told you, it'll be easy, yeah? So we are here on four, Really quick, your feet. You're gonna knock out your right foot with your left. Kind of like a little teeter-totter, if you will. Here, here. Now when this knocks, your left foot knocks out your right foot on this one, it's gonna sling behind here. And the more that you can make it look like you're doing something cool, whip this around, it's kind of like an illusion. It's really not much, but it looks cool, yeah? Now we're all gonna sit here, and all we're hitting is a little hi-hat in the music. So I'm sure if you look, our hands are all different. I love to do this in my choreography. This is kind of like you making it your own. So we all stay together on this little teeter-totter, here, 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 here. On this hi-hat when we go down, make your hands do something different, yeah? From here, your left hand, this, we all go back the same, your left hand is gonna push down your left thigh, super milk that for all it's worth, step out on your right. Eight, and So that's gonna happen quick, yeah? We're like kind of off to see the wizard type thing there, yeah? You're going, eight, and you're gonna step out one really fast, two. So three things happen at this point. After your little Wizard of Oz, you're going head nod here. At the same time you step back, your right foot's gonna shoot out. Ha, reach down, just grab some air, now pull yourself back up. Whew. Yes, the rhythm is most important on this part. Eight and a one. So we're going five, six, seven, eight and one and two. Cool, so that's the first 4/8, or that's the first 2/8, yeah? So let's try that with music, cool? Playback.
Time on my hand, since you've been away, boy. I ain't got no plans, no, 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 no. Why'd you have to say goodbye?
Yeah. Good for you? Look what you done to me. Cool, so we just finished that like hard little musicality part on two. You're gonna step now, this is the third and the 4/8 count, yeah? And then we'll try this with music. Step out on your right, three, and this is really light and delicate, I would say. Three, ball change really fast, right, left, four. So again, it's really simple, but you have to have that feeling. One, two, three, and four. Cool, from there, you're gonna step again right, left, five. And I want you to plie when you get here. Bend your knees whenever you get here. This head is gonna kind of pick you up here. Take another breath. You're gonna punch down, and here. Now we get a little intricate, but it's not that hard. Your wrist is gonna roll, right wrist, inside, and now your thumb is gonna point to your chest. At the same time, your left foot is gonna slide nice and smoothly behind your right foot. Now your hands are gonna grab all over here to the right side of your body and twist yourself into this position. Again, we just punched. Punch, and here, roll, foot behind, prep, go. Then really quick on a one, you're gonna point down, pick this up, and you're stopping your thigh from going up with your right hand, yeah? But from here, this next melody really quick is kind of the, if you mess up on this next part, you're gonna have to keep rewinding a bunch. You can't, there's no time to catch up. So we're gonna teach it to you really slow, but the melody just goes da, 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 all the way through, yeah? So we're here, you're gonna scuff your right foot. Scuff, land here. You're gonna tick this left foot with your arms, tick, tick. So just to be really meticulous, when you get here, your arms are like angled down. Second one, they're all the way parallel to the floor. From here, you're just gonna let your body stay angled this way. Step out with your left leg, out. Bring it together, out, here. That's all that happens, that's easy. From here, you should have your knees bent, again, plie again. At the same time, your body's gonna come up, your right hand's gonna go to your chest, and third thing, your head is gonna go right, left, right. Really slow is going, super simple, but make it that small and clean. Step down with your left foot. At the same time, your feet are gonna go out, out. I'd like to think of it as slow and a quick. Yeah, so you're turning out, out. Again, easy, just to take us home from here, all you're gonna do is shift your weight to your right ball of your foot and stop. Yeah, super powerful. So we're going from here, right, left, right, you're going out and out, stop strong. That's the end of the fourth eight count. We're gonna go back super slow and combine from three, the third eight count on the third count up to that point, cool? One, two, we got three and a four, a five, punch and a roll here, prep, go. Go, ba, 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 leg and three things out. In and out, ooh, nice. Sounded good, hopefully it looked good. So can we try to put all of that together with music, those first four eight counts? Let's try it. Playback.
Time on my hand, since you've been away, boy. I ain't got no plans, no, no, no. Why'd you have to say goodbye? Look what you done to me. I can't stop these tears from falling from my eyes. Ooh, baby, I'm going down. I'm going down.
So those aren't the first. That's not the ending hook. We were just dancing because we like to feel this song. But that was the first four eight counts. Hopefully all you guys at home get that together. We got two more eight counts on the hook coming up shortly.